All right, checking traffic tonight. This is a live picture. A crash has closed parts of the intersection of West Charleston and South Jones. It involves three cars and a bus. We're told four adults and two juveniles were taken to University Medical Center.